watch the Czech Republic as well. The Czechs will not want to foul. That's another issue that they perhaps have to worry about. And they do get it to Fiebich. He ties the game! Finally, they get the 0.4 seconds, and it's exactly as you said. It wasn't like a clear-out jumper. It was, but she got rid of it in time. She kind of catched it and shot it. Look at that. I mean, that's incredible. That is incredible. The kiss. The kiss off the glass.